guess I gotta use good old-fashioned tentacle grease. All better. That should seal up that drafty.